In the digital age that we live in, digital literacy has been recognized a key factor in the overall country economic development. These skills can be crucial when it comes to building up a personal career or business. So, however, here in the Philippines, there's a decline in basic skills and knowledge for digital tools according to the statistics done in 2016 and 2017. And this was done by International Telecommunication Union. Due to their minimal years spent in school, they don't have the adequate skills and knowledge to fully utilize the capabilities of their devices. So additionally, a number of people owning a smartphone or laptop marginally increased over the past few years. It only shows that more and more people are owning ICT devices that aren't used to their full potential, and if the device fails, they can't do basic troubleshooting due to their lack of knowledge of said devices.
What if there was a way for students to learn and simulate on how to troubleshoot, maintain, and sustain hardware and software in an environment that is completely risk-free and appealing to them?
For the past few months, we've been conceptualizing and developing a multi-platform application to address these roadblocks. We bring you the IT Life. The IT Life educates and allows students to troubleshoot commonly surface hardware and software issues in PCs, laptops, and mobile devices. Game mechanics are included, such as in-game currency, level system, mission system, housing system, and more. Of course, students and players earn in-game currency and in-game experience, as the troubleshooting part of the game are presented as missions for them to complete. Afterwards, they can purchase in-game items and cosmetics, because it's a game.
We've handpicked designers and programmers devoted to work on the game to ensure top-notch quality. Wait, where's everyone else? Oh, right, because they allowed us to choose only three, and the third one is our cameraman.
Literacy, competency, and accuracy is the key. With the IT Life, we can ensure an alternative way of learning through playing a risk-free, fun, and challenging experience through an application that will change the way of learning, thus leveling up a student's performance.